that. It's maybe swash it or the stock off a little bit. Inland M1 Carbine crud test. Don't get the safety confused with the magazine release button here. Supposedly notoriously terrible gun, but maybe not so bad at all. It's pretty bad. Iced water and mud. Can't ask for too much more than that, I guess. Clearly, as many YouTube video shows, the AK-47 can't even handle that. Pretty nasty.